Today, we'll learn how to adjust the head restraint and harness positions of the Poplar and Poplar S convertible car seats. First, loosen the harness. Lift the harness release button. Then, pull both harness straps forward. Squeeze the harness height adjuster. Slide the harness into the desired position and release. To ensure the harness is in a fixed position, gently pull the head restraint on each side to ensure it has locked into position. Safe travels!